for non-pedigreed, they can be rescues, they can be just pets. The only requirements are that they be spayed or neutered if they're over 8 months old, and that they not be declawed. And there, it's just a beauty contest. There's no real standard. For all of the other categories, for the pedigreed cats, each pedigreed breed has a written standard that describes everything about how the cat is. And we judge how closely each exhibit meets its standard.
Cat clubs have been in existence for over 100 years, and it's a group of people that get together because they love the cats, they want to protect the pedigrees and protect their breeds and continue their lines, continue their breeds.